Well, you know what? Your kids won't let this go. The Frozen 2 trailer is out.
Not just kids. I was even excited.
Oh, I saw it.
It's our first story in the buzz today.
All right. And Seth Phillips joins us to talk about Frozen. Did you see Frozen the first time?
Oh, yes.
Did you really?
I was forced into watching
Okay.
it.
Okay. It's not like you...
My girlfriend at the time was like, we are watching this movie.
Yes.
And you're going to love it.
And you did love it.
I did.
And you love her.
There you go.
Yes.
Well, the sequel to Disney's 2013 hit takes Elsa and her sister Anna on a whole new journey that's sure to keep old fans and bring in some new ones. In the trailer, Elsa wants to find out why she can magically control snow, but her sister can't. Kristoff, Sven, and Olaf also return to the screen to help Elsa learn about her past. Frozen 2 is set to be released November 22nd. And the cold never bothered me anyway.
That's right.
Keep going.
I love it.
Keep going. I want to hear it.
No.
Dia's not going to sing the whole song.
Don't you let it go, Dia.
Oh, I don't. Rania loves it. I have a little video of her when she was 3 years old singing.
Oh.
Puts her little finger up like that.
Gosh, did it come out that long ago? It doesn't seem like it was that long ago.
I know,
it
really
came out.
Doesn't.
It doesn't.
It's been years.
Because
yeah.
it's just stayed around. I mean, all of the Disney products and everything.
Exactly.
I love the little Olaf character. Is that what he say it?
When his little body falls apart.
The fact that she created a being out of nothing is already impressive in itself, but the fact that it can talk, now I'm on board.
And she put
a talking
little snow,
snowman.
And she put a little snow cloud over top of him so he could experience
summer. So
he could
always snow on it?
Yeah, so he could experience in summer.
I never really put that together. I'm having a complete...
Guys, this is a big thing.
This is a big thing. I hope Emily is watching so that she can be like, oh, look at him. Tonight is the night that you watch Frozen again.
Oh, it's happening.
It is happening. Don't you start crying right now.
It's just so beautiful.
It's real to me, darn it.
Okay, let's talk about the Avengers now. If you haven't seen Avengers Endgame yet, cover your ears.
Yeah.
One of the movie's settings is available on Airbnb. The cabin by the lake, inhabited by Tony Stark, Pepper, and their daughter, can be rented for about $335 a night. It's down in Georgia, about 30 minutes outside of Atlanta. The 3-bedroom, 4-bathroom cabin is part of Bookart Farm.
Ooh.
Interesting.
I don't watch the show, so I'm not all that excited.
Well, clearly you don't. It's a film, Dia. It's not a show.
Oh, whatever. Whatever. Avengers Endgame, right? Okay.
Yes.
Is that the one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Avengers Endgame.
I mean, how that's a spoiler.
I guess the fact that we said they have a daughter in the movie. Maybe people didn't know that.
Oh, I didn't know that. Sorry.
But we know about Frozen.
We don't know what we're talking about.
But we know about Frozen.
Seth, the buzz is really eye-opening for Seth.
Yes. It's big. This has been a good one so far.
Yeah.
I'm glad I'm a part of it.
Well, let's all go see Frozen 2 when it comes out.
Oh, indeed.
Deal.
But you know, but talking about the cabin though, that's not really that expensive.
It's really
think
not.
About it. $355, for
and
a 5-star hotel.
What state is it located in?
Georgia.
Down in Georgia.
Yeah, just about an hour or so outside of Atlanta.
Yeah.
So, you know,
it's
that's
not that bad.
Yeah.
You could split it with all your friends, because I think it said it was 3 bedrooms.
3 bedrooms or so. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's
out there
all.
In the woods. Get back to nature.
There it is.
Or your allergies. Hey, yeah. The toys are back. Disney's Pixar's Toy Story 4 had its world premiere last night in Hollywood. This time the toys are going where no toy has ever gone before. And a new character is joining the team. It's called Forky. Toy Story 4 opens in theaters June 20th.
Is it just me, or does Forky look more like a spork?
It is a spork.
It is a spork.
Yes, it's
so
a spork.
So why are they calling it Sporky?
Sporky.
Because the little girl in the movie wanted to call it Forky.
Oh.
No one corrected her. It's a learning opportunity.
It's going to be a hard time for her when someone says
that. It's a learning opportunity when she's like, okay, this is my Forky, and somebody's like, listen, it's a spork.
But maybe that'll be...
She's going to have this
meltdown. Maybe there's a Sporky, and Sporky and Forky get together.
I love the imagination, Dia.
Hey.
I have a kid. Hey,
we'll
you
see.
Gotta do it. All right. And that's today's buzz.
All right, stay with us. You're watching the 4 o'clock news. We're back right after this.